Yes, Greg, I have to talk to you.
About?
Pencils. But first, pencils. Why does the stage manager insist on putting on an entire tent can full of pencils on the table of rehearsal? We haven't even opened it to show you. Why don't you agree on 1.5 pencils in the stage room to agree alone?
How much is it gross?
144.
One?
Yes, wow, that certainly is a lot of pencils. But I've got an idea. Sarah will assign each actor one and only one pencil. She is to write her name on the kind of pencils to be issued, perhaps on songs, say, initials of new, I suppose. Once the pencil has been reduced by use to one to 2 3/8 inches in length, the size of which is a normal hand, which is difficult to do effectively, the actor will return their pencil to stage management and be issued a new pencil.
It's a good idea.
I'm not done. I will recycle these 2 3/8 inch pencils into my own office. I have a smallish hand. And I'm willing to put up fresh pencils for the sake of the Institute. They may also be used in the scenery shop for marking boards. For the cutting process. By the sauce. Thereby, eliminating entirely the budgetary need for pencils in 2 separate areas of the operation.
It's a good idea, Trigger. Got it,
Gordon, the other item. Receipts and documents checked in.